Okay, guys, this is an old one from 2019. It says goodbye. Up you go. Can you get it in your wing? Yeah, yes, pretty good. Now, same colours as before. This red, I added some gold. He's got a nice little sheen to him now. They're all old ones, aren't they? Okay, we'll do a ring pour, hey? Red. Red gold. Yellow. I'm going to go with the flow tonight. I'm not worrying about anything. Silver. My last of that silver, blue, and we'll put in this blue, so this blue that had the silver in it, and we'll put in some coral red. And some deep green. Some white. And a hint of black. And last little bit of blue on top. And we'll put this yellow down, put this yellow in the center, yellow in down the center, I think it's going to be a hot Sunday tomorrow. Yeah, I know, I'm losing my left hand, I know. Just a straight pull, straight down. Oh, look what's going on here. Okay, the silicone is working. things have disappeared again. Maybe the paint's not thick enough today. You can always do a swipe, people. Yeah, I will do a swipe. Quite colourful. Well, now that's a dog's breakfast. Okay, let's just torch and see what happens. No. Definitely no. Definitely a no-no. Yep. I've got no more yellow left, and this gold has changed colour again. No, I'll swipe, I think. Or maybe I'll do another. Nope, swipe. I'll swipe. This gold's gotten a little bit darker now. Nope, I cannot do that either, apparently, today. Use up that gold. Never have enough gold. Gold and the silver. It's got also a bit of grey in it. Put that through. Ah, the red's got a bit of that colour in it too now. Not the original red, guys. Let's just do a splat. Big splat to see what happens. Just go for it. Maybe a masterpiece. Just go for it. It's very thin. Now it's too thin for ring pour, so it should be right for a swipe. That's the coral. This is the deep green. Ocean blue. And the black. Thin it out of the black. Okay, swiping time. I only used the dry paper. I found the wet didn't work. Whatever works, works, people. Oh, what's happened there? Okay, that's looking interesting. Very big cells coming up. The silicone. Now we all know by now nothing stays the same. Unless they're coming up. That's enough. That's it. I'm done. Now it's up to old Mother Nature. I'll take a screenshot for posterity. I've used these gloves now 4 times. I'll take them off. Now I shall do a screenshot for posterity. I feel it's going to go that way. There's no drips on the side, so that's good. Let's have a good close-up of this one. The colours are certainly nice and bright. He's a very nice bright piece. Not very focused tonight. Must be something to do with the lighting, I suppose. That's a bit better. Okay. We know it will not stay like this for the morning. So say goodbye to Mr. Painting. It's been nice knowing you. This canvas, I think, is 15 by 20. I don't know. I've got it in 2019, so I don't know. This one from Mr. Cheap in Lightning Ridge. You're not very focused tonight, people. Hang on. Bit of paint on there, that's why. Excuse my thumb. No, that's a bit better. Not by much. That's a beautiful little cell there. Please stay like this. I may as well wreck you now, mightn't I? Will I run a gold stick through it? I'll drop the phone into it. Happy more me. Okay. Night, night. Hi, guys. He's still the same. Yay. Got one that actually looks the same. And he's still drying out, so. And it's 28 degrees here in Sydney, so it's too hot right now. So I'll cover him back over in a minute. There he is, in all his beauty, or all in his ugliness. Is he ugly or is he beauty? Quite like that strange little area. He's drying, so I don't think he'll change anymore. I'll upload him in a minute. It's got a real nice. Oh, don't do that. The lid fell off. It's too hot out here. I'll cook. Okay. He is a beaut.